Welcome to Water Spirits Meditation for Earth. My name is Abby, and I will be guiding you through today's meditation. Water Spirit is a nonprofit center of ecology and spirituality. We are a ministry of the Sisters of St. Joseph of Peace, and we are inclusive of all faiths. Today is our meditation for Earth. To start, I will read a short blessing, followed by an excerpt from Hal Borland's 12 Moons of the Year. Then we will have 20 minutes of meditation with music, followed by 10 minutes of meditation with silence. After the silent meditation is over, I will sound the singing bowl. Our blessing today comes from Gail A. Ricciuti. For the fruit of your womb, for the bread of our lives, for your hands in the earth, we adore you. For the clear running springs following up from our hearts, Mother God, we sing praises before you. And now I'll read an excerpt from Hal Borland's 12 Moons of the Year. Every day of the year is represented in this book, and today is October 26th. You hear, you feel, you see what time it is on the big clock of the year. It isn't quite half past autumn, but it will be soon. Back on standard time today, the sun sets before 5 on the clock for the first time since January. Now the shortening days will seem even shorter, and the lengthening nights will start early. But the time was signaled by the gabbling geese, which have been coming down from the north for the past 10 days or more. Their flights, like penciled V's high in the October sky, go past with distant chatter, arrowing toward the southern horizon. And down here, oblivious of such far travelers, the jays and crows shout triumph and proclaim possession of the autumn woodland. Walk the country road now, and you feel the mildness of mid-afternoon, the deepening chill of evening. Cut through a pasture, and you feel ripeness all around you. Look up, and you see the clarity of autumn sky through the naked branches, vistas and horizons visible again, height and breadth once more. Even the flutter of leaves on the oaks and beeches is a token of the time. And when you face the northern sky at dusk, the Great Bear is down on the horizon. Cassiopeia sits high overhead. And off to the east, Orion, the hunter, is now in sight. The clock of the stars leaves no doubt about what time it is. I now invite you to find a nice, quiet space where you can sit or lie down as we meditate for our earth together. Let's begin.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much for joining me for Water Spirit's Meditation for Earth. If you would like to find out more about Water Spirit, please visit us online at www.waterspirit.org. You can also find out more information about other programming that Water Spirit offers, as well as upcoming events and advocacy information in the description below. I will also include a link where you can make a tax-deductible donation to Water Spirit. Thank you for joining me. Please like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. It really helps a lot. May you be well, may you be happy, may you be loved, and may you be at peace. See you next time.